I was making money off of an open source project. I wanted to give back, and so I designed the mePed for that reason. So now companies in China, Russia, India, Canada, and Mexico are all building and selling mePed kits as well. I've been a maker for a long time. I really enjoy robotics, and I'm enthusiastic about getting other people into robotics. And so I've designed the mePed robot, which is a quadruped robot. It has an Arduino microcontroller on it, ultrasonic range sensor. It's controlled out of the box through infrared remote control. And the entire design, from the hardware to the software, is open source, so you can download the laser cut files or 3D printable files to print out your own body. The circuit board's a custom circuit board that I designed to break out 9 servos, Wi-Fi module, Bluetooth module, and any unused pins on there. And it's based on Arduino Nano. And I wanted to build a low-cost kit that people could get started in robotics with.
So what was the inspiration to even start in this process?
I was on Thingiverse one day. I had a laser cutter, and I ran across Ben Gray's meArm project, and so I've always wanted a robotic arm. So I downloaded the files, cut one out, and loved it. And I noticed Ben wasn't selling them in the U.S. So I started building kits and selling them because it was open source, and so to give back to the open source community, since I was making money off of an open source project, I wanted to give back, and so I designed the mePed for that reason. And then also, so now companies in China, Russia, India, Canada, and Mexico are all building and selling mePed kits as well.
That's pretty awesome. Could we see it in action?
Yeah, absolutely. So we have an infrared remote, and so out of the box, it's a remote control robot, so you can make it move forward and back and left and right. You can make it wave, you can make it take a bow, and then also make it dance. And so that's the core functionality out of the box, but then from there you can download our sample source code off our website and hack it and interface with Bluetooth and Wi-Fi and other sensors to make it do more as well.
Awesome. Would you mind just going a little bit more in depth on the hardware that you have made here, the electronic hardware?
Okay, sure. So the electronics, we have an ultrasonic range sensor, infrared remote and sensor. Then it has the Arduino Nano microcontroller. Then this is our own custom circuit board that ties it all together and makes it easy to interface with the 8 servos. And then it runs on 4 AA batteries, and so those are tucked under there. It has 8 MG90S Metal Gear servos, one to pivot the leg and one to raise and lower the leg. And then the whole body is laser cut out of MDF wood.
Excellent. So what expansion do you have? So you're showing the things that it can do out of the box, but you can add things to it, correct?
Right. Correct. So you can add the Wi-Fi module and Bluetooth module, so you can communicate with the cell phone. And then also we have an I2C port, so that you can daisy chain up to 255 devices on that port. Say you wanted to add 4 light sensors to it, one on each side of the robot, you could measure the values of light on each of those sensors and make it either walk towards the light or walk away from light, stuff like that.